for country, for kith and for kin. He took his country's shilling from his country's king. He bid a fond farewell to his village so green. Willow on leather, he hoped again to see. When he found the front line, so eager, so brave, romance turned to discord when he met Robert Graves. Patriotic propaganda and romantic views replaced by reality was ugly truth. Mad Jack, they named him their lucky charm. It seemed like his presence keep you from harm. But come 1917, enough was enough. The soldier's declaration, he was finished with war. A warrior poet he was, who had lost faith in the cause. To defend and to agree.